have questions for Corey. What's the dead giveaway that you're from Canada?
When you try and get me to say the word buddy. I'm being specific about saying it now, buddy. But when I say it, I always say like buddy.
What is your favorite Broadway musical?
When I saw Spring Awakening after I left the show, I really loved it. But I also love Les Mis. So I think that's my number one.
How much of your real high school experience is similar to Glee's?
Well, my high school experience was similar in the sense that I was bullied and teased pretty much every day. I was never physically tossed into a dumpster, but just emotionally and socially.
What's on your iPod?
Anywhere from John Mayer to Music Soul Child to Lauryn Hill to Michael Bublé.
If you could do a themed episode to any artist, what artist would you pick?
I still think a Michael Jackson episode would be amazing. And what a wonderful tribute.
You've been on tour with Beyoncé and Glee. What would you say is the biggest difference?
She wants me to say her. No, just kidding. People were a fan of me.
What
is your
favorite
fan
moment? Yeah.
Mine was in London when that girl came up to us in the Apple store, and it was her first day there, and I was like, you are going to get fired for this one. Like, she came up in the middle store, she's like, oh my God, and like bowed down on her knees. It was like, Glee, Glee. She was amazing, and I was like, everybody should be greeted that way.